There is a revolution taking the cooking world by storm. Ooh. And it's all because of this star ingredient.
Bring on the weed.
Welcome to a cooking competition like no other.
Feeling dangerous.
Each episode, three expert cannabis chefs will prepare a three-course cannabis-infused menu that will put their culinary skills to the ultimate test.
I'm competitive. I love to win, and nobody travels anywhere to take an L.
I really like using raw flour just because there's so much flavor that's in it.
One of you is going to be leaving here with $10,000.
Two of you are going to just be leaving.
Right.
Along for the wild ride in each episode will be a group of special guests.
I can tell you gotta be high to come up with this.
Elle just ate the whole pie.
Let's get cooked!
And that's what I'm talking about right there, that beautiful sear.
When CBD and THC work together, they essentially create a symphony.
This last one really got me though, took me to another level.
It's fire time, guys. It's gonna smoke all together.
Oh, you're so dramatic.
30 minutes till I win the $10,000.
Oh, watch yourself.
Oh, why am I holding a spoon? Because I'm high.
Less than 1 minute left.
That's not enough time.
Are you fired up? Yes, giant!
I can see that people are getting a little bit more intense.
This is it.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1! This is Cooked with Cannabis.
Sweetie, you can't get up from the table till you've had your THC.